Saco Lake.
Ah, put him in the box.
No box.
Saco Lake?
Yeah.
What's up, y'all? We fishing out of Bob Thibodeaux in Amelia, and right away caught a big old sockeye on the blue light. Had a bunch of boat traffic was just passing, so I really couldn't do a whole lot of talking with the noise. But you guys seen it. Let's go get some more. I am shocked all the top water action going on right now. I think I'm about to throw a frog. I like to bend these hooks out on the frogs. Give this a little bit of extra something, you know? Misty. He ain't gonna come back. He ain't gonna come back. Man. Pulled it too soon. Oh, come on. Got enough time. Got enough time. The baby frog. I never thought catching on the old baby frog. 13 and a half. Almost a pound. Thank you there, dude. It ain't
talk about how I put it in the stuff. Boy, they got some stuff. Voila.
You gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. Good. Look how pretty this thing is. Look at here. Boy, fat that bass is. That's a good bass. Nice. £2, 3 ounces.
Big old fat girl. Nice.
That little one. Another little guy. Thank you there, bud. Just slow rolling that spinnerbait. Tell you what, it's definitely warming up.
you got it good too.
Little dude. Thank you there, buddy.
Uh-oh.
Got a net on. Oh yeah.
Another one on there, baby, bro.
I think that's the same one that hit earlier.
A little guy.
Get that little bud.
Oh, no, you're not. Oh, yeah. another one. This is how we're going to end the day.
Man, today was tough. We end up catching quite a few, but a bunch of little small bass like this. If you're gonna eat a bass, this is the perfect size to eat. We caught them on all different baits, the baby frog, the top shelf slammer, a spinnerbait. Turned out to be a fun day. We caught a few, caught that big sockeye at the beginning of the day, but that's time to call it quits. I appreciate y'all watching. Please like and subscribe and stay tuned for the next episode.
Oh, got a little show. Thank you.